Shit! We're too late!
Not yet. Blue blood model. Several clues. No footprints.
Christ, look at them. They get used till they break and then they get tossed out.
It is a pretty sad. I'm not looking at the frickin' book every time. That book is so stupid. Hank, you're taking your time right in front of me. What you doing, Hank? Yeah, you move to the side. I don't want to look at what you're looking at. Oh, is that RA9? I don't know if I noticed that the first time I went through.
People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. They cook what you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being.
That's a little true. No, I'm not reading that.
Don't move!
Oh. Hank, no! Oh, I'm bad. Woo! She's not a fighter. Knock this over. Oh! Kick! They can do all this in heels. That's pretty impressive. Oh, poor Hank.
Quick, they're getting away!
Oh, I misclicked. Okay, this time I'm not gonna shoot.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
It's probably better this way.
That was better than when I shot her.